are right now at the Laubau Tech. Last I talked to you guys, we were in Prague, and we didn't end up going to the Petri Tower because it's too late. But we did have a delicious local dinner, had some goulash and braided pork, which was actually really good. Some local beer, so it's a good way to finish our night in Prague. And pretty much we got in last night, didn't do too much, just had a dinner at our place. We've been walking around a bit, and it's pretty much like a huge carnival. A lot of rides, a lot of games, a lot of like booths and stuff with food. And then a lot of tents, of course, with tables where you can order the beer. And so, we've been walking around a bit and popped into several tents. We got our first beer here, which is supposed to be like the party mecca. Walked around a bit more and decided to come back here because we like the atmosphere the most. The beers are all pretty similar all over, but anyways, we're back here for the rest of the night with some beer, some pretzels. And we had some Wiener Schnitzel. So that's the plan for tonight. And if anything else happens later unexpectedly, we might go out later, I'm not sure yet. We'll let you know tomorrow. But we'll give you a view of like the scenes around. So check it out. Well. Too many updates, so we'll fill you in tomorrow if anything crazy happens. And until then, auf Wiedersehen!